Welcome to the Teamcenter Mobility tutorial. You start using Teamcenter Mobility by entering your login and password. The paid version of Teamcenter Mobility also allows you to enter your own Teamcenter server information. If you ever need additional assistance, please use the support forum. The link is available from within the Mobility app. Since Teamcenter Mobility follows Apple's intuitive interface, navigation should be familiar. There's additional material available on the Teamcenter Mobility application like Interface Guide, Setup Guide, FAQs, etc. Once registered on the forum, you can participate in discussions and share files with the rest of the forum. You can open files from third-party apps that support the open-in functionality. For example, you can mark up PDF files, images, or other office documents using appropriate apps on the iPad. With Teamcenter Mobility, you're not restricted to viewing JT files only from within Teamcenter. With your browser, you can open a 3D JT file from other sources like an email attachment, Dropbox, or box.net. Tapping a folder in the list pane expands it. You may have a lot of objects in a folder. To help you locate a specific object, you can use the quick find box. As you enter text, your display dynamically updates. Tapping on an object in the list pane displays it in the data pane. The redesigned detail pane in Mobility 2.5 shows standard and custom attributes based on the user role and login. Part structure can be viewed by tapping on the blue arrow next to a part. Icons above the data display are context icons and provide additional information associated to the object you selected. Teamcenter Mobility supports the visualization of 3D JT models, which are an ISO-accepted neutral 3D format that supports all major CAD systems. As you step through this tutorial, you'll see other example attachments, all managed by Teamcenter. Tapping the Impact Analysis button shows where a part is used or referenced. If you want quick access to an object, mark it as one of your favorites. Favorites are synced with your desktop Teamcenter installation. Teamcenter Mobility provides an easy-to-use search tool to find what you're looking for. You can access your saved searches, or you could use a combination of object type with a text search dialog. If you selected the wrong type, make another selection and apply your search again. You may get more returns on your search than anticipated. Teamcenter Mobility provides the ability to sort on the results using metadata. If there are more items than can fit on a screen, you can scroll the list to see all the objects. You can also filter results by object type and other metadata. If a list is filtered, a green light symbol appears over the filter button. Now that your results are sorted to your preference, you can also use filter by type to help reduce the number of results you have to potentially look through. Once you have found what you're looking for, you can drill into the details to make better informed decisions. Objects you're interested in may have revisions. The associated data available changes according to the revision you're working on. As mentioned earlier, Teamcenter manages many forms of data. Examples are, but are not limited to, various document formats, 2D drawings, pictures, videos, and of course, 3D data. Horizontal and vertical movements with a single finger rotate the display. A pinching motion in and out zooms in and out respectively. Horizontal and vertical movements with two fingers pans the display. These movements allow you to focus on the part of the model that you need to see. Making smarter decisions requires better communication. Send an email, and Teamcenter Mobility includes a link to that object to help reduce miscommunication. The Save to Photo Album action allows you to save a screenshot of the data set that you're looking at to your photo album. Files can be opened in other installed apps for viewing or creating markups. Marked up files can be imported into Teamcenter Mobility and easily linked with the original document. The Open In menu lets you open a file in an appropriate app on your iPad. To attach a markup to an existing document, open the shelf and drag the marked up dataset into it. Then, navigate to the existing dataset and drag the marked up dataset on top of it. Finally, choose Markup to a Dataset from the menu. Other link types can be created in the same manner. Teamcenter Mobility helps professionals on the go make smarter decisions anywhere or anytime. Caching information provides faster access and keeps information available when you're offline. All Teamcenter Mobility functionality works the same with cache data like search, filter, sign-off, etc. Note that the Teamcenter Mobility app uses encryption to protect all cache data and files stored within the app. All communications with the server are encrypted by the HTTPS connection. Using the menu, you can change your user group and role. Server policies may enforce some application behavior based on your site. Teamcenter Mobility makes tracking the changes you're responsible for easy. A badge on the tab shows you how many changes are in the monitored folder. A badge on the home screen icon shows the total number of changes and tasks that need your attention. Interactive dashboards help filter your changes. Selecting a change object from the list pane provides you with more data that is relevant to the change in a categorized format. This helps add context and reduces the amount of time spent searching for the data. As you move from one change object to another, the associated information changes too. This includes data available from the context icons. In addition to the changes you're tracking, there are tasks you may be responsible for completing. Like changes, a badge shows the number of tasks you are past due or due today. And the interactive dashboard makes it easy to quickly identify when the tasks are due. To see all tasks, you can clear the filter or simply tap on an empty area of the dashboard. The context icon above the data pane changes as new functionality specific to tasks is available. The workflow icon enables you to see exactly where in the process a task is. If comments were entered during sign-off, they would be available to read. There are a couple of options for signing off a task. You can sign off an individual task and leave your comments, or you can perform a batch sign-off. Select from your list of tasks to complete. In batch mode, you're still able to include comments. If you're working offline, your sign-off will be synced once you are able to reconnect. Problem reports can be created from the Home tab. The newly created problem report will be found in your home folder. Objects can be quickly submitted to a workflow. You can visually inspect the workflow diagram after selecting a template. Thank you for your interest in Teamcenter Mobility. If you have questions, please review the other sources of information on the support form.